ないで私のテレフォンナンバー困った時ダイヤルしてほしいいつでも So every night So every night 飲み続けているあなたの寂しさに
centered. Hi! Can you hear me? Hi! I'm actually doing... I just got home. I'm extremely tired right now and I feel like I might pass out in my chair if I could. But because I've already mentioned that I really wanna stream, I wanna see you guys. I actually went home a little bit later today. I did an overtime. Today is Saturday, by the way. Like, at the very least, we should get off work at 4 p.m. on Saturday, but I did overtime until 6. Yeah, until 6. And then I went out with my wife, and I just got back home from dinner with her. And yeah, I still have work. I actually have work. I'm contemplating whether I should come in tomorrow, but I cannot come in tomorrow for overtime. So yeah, here I am doing work while streaming at the same time. If you guys don't mind, my attention will be a little bit weird. A little bit divided. I will probably... rumble and talking nonsense probably because I'm extremely tired, exhausted, even sleeping stream. Oh gosh, I would definitely snore so loud. It's louder than your truck. You have one. But hi everyone, I've missed you. How is you doing today? Work was tough on me, mainly because I'm the only engineer and it's my third week and I'm already doing a lot of work. Yeah, there's that, you know? Wait, I'm doing work. Let me do it. At the very least, I need to compile the list so I can start tomorrow to do some. Just maybe. You guys do the talking. Let me do my work first. Ah! Oh shit! Don't scare me like that. Yeah, poor. My poor heart! Thank you. Let me see. Oh, Mess! Thank you for 8 months, Dave.
Mr. 5 hours.
One more month for a baby. A whole baby. Hi. Oh, shit. 2-1-1-2-1-1. Sorry, let me just. 109. Okay. Okay. 40 D2. Okay. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Sorry. I'm still here. Yeah. Hello. I'm still here. Hi, Kay. Welcome back. It's been a while. How are you? Are you fine? I'm fine. And thank you. And you? Can you hear the background though? I think it's very, very subtle there. I think. Oh. I am not too sure if this is like copyrighted background. Doesn't sound like it. Yes, it's fine. It's fine. I don't know. I think it's fine. 2-1-1-2. Hi, hi. How you doing? Wait, why is my chat not working? Ah! Fuck! My chat box is not working. Hold on. Is it this one? Yeah, it's that one. Yeah, there! It's that one. Oh, I want to show you guys stuff. Wait. I usually don't show it, but because this time we barely could see, we barely could talk to each other. Not sure if I can. Oh shit. I am not sure if I can show it yet though. Am I gonna ruin the surprise, or is this even a surprise if it's gonna take me so long to do this? I will show you. Okay. If you don't mind waiting, then I'll show you. No, it's something good, don't worry. It's I'll show you something good, ooh. That's what he said. Then she'd be like, show me. Okay, first of all, I wanna show you this. Dang dang! It's the making of my 90 style Final Fantasy model! Hi, Quad. How are you? Welcome back. Do you like it? What do you think? Yeah, I'm asking you. You, yes, you. You said who? You. Looks good, yeah? It's made by the same mama. Made by the same artist that made all of my models. I never changed my life to the artist. I love working with her. She's amazing. I like her style because, look, I don't like too complicated looking model. I like simple, like simplicity is the key, y'all. And I was like, I really, really want to see my Final Fantasy model coming out true, even though I literally just don't really redesign or like design it from scratch. It's just literally my Final Fantasy character. But yeah, I just hope there won't be a problem for that. But I see a lot of people making avatars because it's technically still my design because I chose how she looks like, right? I chose how she looks like, her nose, her eyes, her color, you know, stuff like that, right? So for like legally speaking, I just hope it won't cause any problem design wise. But it is still me in, you know, Final Fantasy, and like I've always wanted to have white hair character, and I love purple, don't get me wrong, but white hair is my OG, man. White is my OG color. But she hasn't done any life 2D 90s style yet. You know how I'm obsessed with it. So when I saw her, she did her model, she rigged it herself as well, and I love her style. I was like, Kuro, you do 90s style? I asked her. And then she was like, yeah, but like I'm not confident to open for commission. She said that, and I was like, no, are you kidding? It's so beautiful. And that's why I was like, yeah, you know what? Please make my Final Fantasy character. So I spent my last payout, which is barely anything, to pay for her model. To pay for this. Because you see this. So like I'm mostly probably be playing. I will rig the model myself, and that's why I want to talk to you guys about it. Like, considering that I barely have any time. But hi, hi Spino, hello Nep, welcome back. Thank you for the love, Nico. Considering that I don't have a lot of time to stream, I'm always like passing out every time I went home. I will try my best because like for now work is very hectic because it's in the beginning, it's like the kickoff. It's like at the kickoff phase of the project. That's why it's so hectic and I'm very tired. But once we started, it will be like more routine, I would say. So at least that will be bearable for me, okay? So just bear with me for a while now for not streaming and talking to you guys or spending time with you guys for a bit. But yeah, so once the model is ready, I am going to learn how to rig it on stream. Yay! Let's learn how to rig together. Hopefully, you know, OBS will crash or anything. Hopefully, you know, hopefully nothing bad will happen, kind of, yeah. And, yeah, that was one of planning I had. Otherwise, I will just rig it myself, because rigging is costly, very costly. It's, to me, it's more costly than the art itself. Because, like, the harder design you had, obviously you're gonna spend a lot more. But because I'm working with my artist right now, and this is an experimental model for her, so she charged me pretty a good price, a good price. I still can like pay for it. But rigging wise, I don't think I could afford, plus thinking that I might not be able to use it as often as I could. So I feel like I should just rig it, no matter how scuff it is. But honestly, it's a good learning process for all of us. You guys can actually see how models are being rigged, and you can see how it's coming to life, right? So I hope you guys are looking forward to it. Yeah. Eh, shit. I'm doing my work. Why am I talking too much? Imagine streaming and not talking too much. Getting mad at you guys for letting me talk to you. Please bear with me. I'm a little bit kaput. Not a little bit. So, a lot kaput. 43, 44, 45. Okay. 43, 44, 45. Okay. Yes. But you haven't answered my question, people. How have you guys been? How's work? How's life? How's everything? Did you eat? Have you eaten yet? What's your. Have you. Hello? Oh, hi. I'm the multiverse within. Hi? Did you miss me? Hello? Who are you? Are you. It's your first time? It's your first time, though. Yes, I do. Where are you? Where have you been? Why you took so long to come here? Who's this? Who are you? I feel tired. Are you? Do you have work today, Ness? I haven't eaten. Why not? Why not? Tired? Are you tired too, Nico? Hi, Tang. Play FF9. Ich habe Arbeit. I'm doing work right now. Can I get my VIP icon back? Huh? Huh? Well, guess? Huh? Who? I don't know anyone that might ask me to VIP. I don't know. Huh? You're asking me who's brain dead right now? Mind Lake VR. Wait, why? Why you unfollow me? Huh? And then you ask for VIP, huh? Do you know I un-VIP people? Especially inactive people? Or like, I just refresh the VIP and then you have to earn it now. Because I'm actually out of bitches. To be honest. To be honest, I don't have any anymore. Oh, yeah. Why do you think you're not a VIP now, huh, miss? Why? Why? Because I'm out of a fucking bitch. Oh my god. I didn't know that happened to you. Welcome back. I didn't know how you found me. One day I'll get it. I hope you. Okay, how to unlock VIP badges? Apparently, I have to achieve a certain threshold. You know how trash Twitch is lately, right? You guys know this, right? I don't have to talk about it, right? Like, you know, this platform is collapsing or something like that or whatever. Like, I'm so glad I'm not doing content creating full time, although. I still enjoy doing it and I still enjoy having my pocket money because of that. You guys are literally spoiling me, if anything, I would say. You guys are spoiling me with the money you guys gave me. Actually, half of the money, because half fucking Twitch took everything, right? Right? We've established the fact that Twitch took a lot, right? Hi, Zen! Zen! Hello! Hi! I've not been seeing you for a while now. Sleep 9. Have work.
Sleep.
Work bad. Yes, I hope you're okay though, Zen. Been a while, you've been busy, yes. Wait, where was I? What was I talking about? Yeah, okay, so basically Twitch has a certain threshold for you to unlock the VIP badges. I think you have to be some sort of a lot of people chatting at the same time, like a certain number that you have to unlock a certain number of VIP badges. Back in the day, I got raided by bigger streamers, which was how I got to unlock some of the VIP badges. I think probably one of the biggest I got raided was by Sean VR, I think, around 300 plus, almost 400 people I got raided that time. Yeah, I remembered that. Actually, the raid crashed my OBS. Abby, 3 years. 3 years, thank you. Three freaking
a woo hard,
years.
A woo hard.
Life going on for you? Is everything okay? Is everything I you're okay? Yo, 3 years. Holy shit, we haven't done any 3 year anniversary or even 2 year anniversary. I didn't do anything. What kind of streamer am I? We were not celebrating at all. I am sorry. Nico, thank you. Thank you for gifting a sub, a tier 1 sub to the Decker Falls. Thank you. Hello, been busy working. You got a new job now. Oh shit, we have a hype train. Freaking heck, man. You got a new job. Nice. How's your new job? Don't ask me. Mine's tired. I'm still doing a fuck. I'm doing work. I forgot. Wait. Guys are distracting me. Well, I mean, you're supposed to be distracting me. Why am I like this for real? Just give me one moment. 03. Two one one five nine five seven zero three. Okay, all right. Keeping me busy, but I like it. How's your new job? I asked that. Oh, thank you. We have it. Thank you for the hype train. Thank you guys. Thank you. Okay, next. How's the job? I love having fun. Are you having fun with your job? I love Hedgehog. I'm so tired. My brain is not working. You guys know I pass out oftentimes after work. Like sometimes I pass out without even like eating anything, just like literally laying down. And I sprained my ankle. You know, I work at the construction site, right? So that's a given. But it's such a silly thing that I sprained my ankle while walking. Like, out of all of the hazards that are at my working place, I fucking sprained my ankle from walking. Stupid. So like my left leg, I'm like a little bit, what do you call it, like limping, walking, and I have to like walk. I'm not sure. It was working though. Got a 5-year anniversary gift. Oh, from your workplace. You'll be working there for 5 years? How do you commit with the company that long? Interesting. Okay. Let me just. I still need to do my work. I'm not crying, you are. You are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say I want it that way. Tell me why, and nothing about a heartbreak. Tell me why. Ain't nothing but a fruitcake. Tell me why. I never wanna hear you say I won. Oh my god. I didn't expect to get raided. I'm Brandy with no fucking capacity to fucking. Hello, hi, welcome in raiders. Hi Danny, thank you for the raid. How was your stream? I don't have a mod available to shout you out, and I have a laptop in front of my PC monitor and my keyboard is behind it, so I cannot type anything. I'm sorry. Oh my god, this is. Yeah, this is when you need mods. I don't have mods available for now. It's okay. What were you doing? Guys, go follow. You click on Danny's name, guys, and follow right now. I have to check. I will check your, if you guys don't follow. I don't know how though. Just assume I will and haunt you if you don't. I am very tired, extremely exhausted from work. I have no time to stream because I'm like just busy sleeping after work. And I lately I've been like going home late. I had to stay and did a lot of overtime. Today, Saturday, I'm working overtime on a Saturday. 52, 53, 54. Okay. Just give me uno momento, okay? Just bear with me for a bit. Okay. We're playing some Fort and Tekken. I've not heard of Tekken for a while now. Holy heck. Is it Tekken 5? To have fun? 52. Ureshi, thank you. Here you go, guys. Oh. Hello, Dark Star. Been a while. 53, 54, I think. Hi. No, sorry, I'm a little bit caught up with work. 55, 54. Yeah, Nani, Sven. Oh my god. Hello. 5, 6, 7, 9. Thank you so much. Wait, let me talk. Let me talk. Wait. I
Happy
don't
Father's Day
mind.
next day.
Thank you, Sven. Happy Father's Day next day too. Thank you for 10 months, Sven. Been a while. How are you doing today? Tekken 7? Oh my god. I think I only remember the famous Tekken 5. I don't know there's more. Thank you. Darkstar, I will stretch up your will. Here. Heart so balanced, stream with wearing at their style. I have to go to see how I could strategy to be it. It's okay. Thank you again for the raid, Danny. I'm so glad you had fun. I agree with you. I woke up like 5:30-ish. I go to work at 6. I start work before 7. And I went home. Lately I've been arriving home around almost 7 as well, 7 p.m. It's almost 12 hours. I've been doing a lot of overtime and I work Monday to Saturday. Yeah, and then going home, I only have roughly 2 hours to get enough sleep. So like those 2 hours I used to, like my first week I just pass out right away. But like this week especially, I've been like staying up just to at least make sure I had dinner, shower properly, just, you know. I actually have time to open Twitter, a little bit check my Discord, you know. Those small things in just 2 hours, all of those, and then, you know, be in dreamland. Yeah. There's that. Okay, ducks are okay. Okay. Have a good lurk. I've shattered my phone screen the other day and had to have it repaired. Now I keep dropping my phone. I think new phone screen is very much attracted to the floor. I shattered mine, so I haven't changed it yet. Like, I can literally see a lot of... At first, I thought it's the screen protector, but it's actually the screen. Because I changed the screen protector, and you can see it's sliced. But it's okay. As long as I can still use it, I don't really care. As long as it's functioning, that's all that matters, you know? Imagine getting PC cases, you don't know how to move your parts. Oh, believe me, I want to. I saw your case, it's so big. That's what she said. It's pretty big. That's what she said. I said that. Me. I said it, yeah. It's big. Mine was completely unusable without... Oh, I've had that problem before. My really, really old Nokia phone from 2000... How old was I? 13? I guess? 14, maybe? It's... The old one. Not the brick Nokia phone, but like the, you know how they evolve into, you know, bigger screen and all that. Not even a touch screen, was it? Yeah, it wasn't. I don't have a touch screen phone, but it cracked. Same with my Asus phone when I turned when it's 2015, I think. I cracked the fucking screen. I can't use it. Wait. It happened to me too before 2020, I remembered. Oh wait, was it 19 or 20? Yeah. So yeah, that's what happened. She bigger than my old one. Yeah, I saw the picture. You think I'm not looking? I'm still looking everywhere. If I could. I just don't have that much time. Also guys, wait. Sorry, my mom was in my room. I have one more still coming. Why? I don't understand why you prefer to change PC cases. Why? Isn't it like... isn't it harder to always like change it? You get what I mean? Like, it's not even... I don't get it, but I understand if you cracked it or if you're trying to upgrade stuff and then like you need bigger cases, but I actually don't know why you get more cases if you keep on changing them. Isn't it like a chore? Suki, Sukite, thank you for the follow. Andy McFry, how are you doing today? I am tired, thank you. And you? Oh, I got the wrong document. So tired. Okay. All right. Fuck. What am I doing? Bro. Denny raid. Ah, you came from Denny's raid. Thank you for being here. Thank you, thank you.
Look at that booty. Show me the booty. Give me the booty. I want the booty. Back up the booty. I need the booty. I like the booty. Oh, what a booty.
I know all the lyrics to that now. Before this, I wasn't sure. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, my laptop is dying on me. I had so much documents opened. It's dying on me. It's not helping me work. Hello. Okay. T1. Give me a moment. If I were you guys, I would be like, what a boring streamer. I always wonder why you guys watch me. You just vibe and have me talk in the background for you. Am I just a voice speaking into your ear like unexpected ASMR maybe? Hello guys. I honestly don't really like watch ASMR. I like watching mukbang, if you count that as ASMR. It's not about the sound of people eating. I guess that's not ASMR then. It's how they enjoy the food, I guess. So I usually watch mukbang when I have my lunch and just imagine what I eat is what they're eating. You know? ASMR. It's like having company while doing something else. That's how I am too. That's how I am with you guys. Actually, I feel a little bit more pressure to do stuff. To like do content, you know, like play games. So you guys can enjoy what I'm doing, you know. Or draw, you know, like something, because it's content. I am 35 months old. You're almost 3 years old. You can already stand and walk. Hello, Mrs. Spanish. Welcome back. Hi, Grimtai. Thank you for 2 years, 11 months with me. Dang, you're really old. Oh my god. I order fast food all the time. I work at the really remote construction site, so we don't have access to food delivery. But they have like a food canteen there, so I can buy food there if I don't have any food with me. You don't get the appeal of mukbang. I like Doyoung. She's the only person I watch. So I would say I like her content, not like the mukbang itself. Always enjoy your stream no matter what. Have you not been... like, more or less out of 10 streams, you might find probably 2 of my streams boring. You know, it's not always. And that's normal. Don't have to feel like you have to be there. You have to like be with me and like entertain me or be entertained by me, you know? It's okay. It's all right. I totally get it. I am also a viewer. We're just hanging out right now. Oh gosh. Because I'm so old. And I like how you guys are the OGs. Most of you are the OG. Like, no shade to new people. But I feel like it's hard to be a regular because I do have a long time, like a regular, I would say. But they disappear, you know? They still disappear. So it doesn't matter how long you have been here. It's just very nice to have a regular, like, I always see the same face, same name, and it brings me joy in a sense, you get what I mean? But I appreciate all of you either way, because you made time for me to click on my stream, which is nothing, no content, shit content. But you made time for me, so, kandong. Kandong. Really, kandong. Kandong means touch. Kandong. In Chinese, they hang kandola. I think. I don't speak Chinese, so I know stuff, but probably not all. The real OG would be the founders, but most of the founders are my group of friends, my own friends, so I wouldn't say, I would like call the OGs people who actually found me on their own. Not like, you're my friend, so you watch me, you know? You get what I mean? You guys found me, probably click on me, probably you join a raid and you decided to stay, and then you decided to come back again. Like, that's OG to me. But the boring be relaxing. So you prefer more relaxed stream? I'm not OG, are you sure? Ich liebe euch alle. That is true, that is wahr. I love all of you. It will never change. All of you, inclusively. I barely even say anything during most streams. Same. So I get you. I get you totally. Same! I like Vi. I especially like to click on art streams. Because you know how they just do their own thing? But at the same time, sometimes they like have a monologue. be like, okay, now next I'm gonna do this, put this color. That was very relaxing to me. So I don't know if you like watching that kind of stream, but I do enjoy it. So maybe to some people it's boring, like there's nothing to watch, you know? Maybe. Because most streamers I know, I'm not talking about VTubers, I'm just talking in general. Most streamers that I know, they do more reaction stuff, like they react to stuff, they watch videos and react with community, or they play like super, you know, famous games or like trending games that somehow makes it very active. Like for example, like Getting Over It, you know, like those kind of games that is very stimulative, I think. That's how you, you know, describe it maybe. But for me, like what's right up my alley, if I were to watch a stream, I would definitely first of all click on either art or just chatting. So the really comfy vibe, just talking, doing their own thing kind of stream. I really like that. Even if they're playing a game, like it's not super hype, they're just casually playing the game. I'm a casual player, like a casual gamer, I would say. I don't really call myself or consider myself a gamer, because I don't, to be honest, out of all hundreds and thousands of games out there, I barely play any. So I'm not even a gamer. I just enjoy what I enjoy. I speak Chinese food, but my mom says not to talk with my mom. I've missed your dad joke, Green Day. Well, I certainly enjoyed the TikTok you spam. I can't recall how I found you. I recall how I know you. It's definitely true, Emmy. How could you not know that? Emmy brought us together. I missed Emmy. Oh my god. I remember. That's why I like regulars. People who communicate with me. People who talk to me. I know stuff. I can remember that stuff about you guys. That's more important to me in having a community. It's not always about the number. It's not always about the size of the community. It's the engagement. I think my first stream for you, I was told that someone wasn't doing the best and needed cheering up. From then I knew you needed me here forever. Oh, so romantic. Wait, really? Someone told you that? I kinda remember. I have the gist of what you're talking about, Green. I think you swept. You made my day, probably, at that time, I think. But the fact that you actually stayed after and eventually show feet. You know? I will always remember you're one of my mods that showed their feet. I have the feet. It's really hard to get feet pictures from my mod, so definitely not for, you know, research purposes. I think I was looking through the VTuber tech and I opened your stream when I first found you. That's weird, Nico, because I always see you somewhere else. I know you from somewhere else. Thank you for clicking on me. I have this friend who became a vegetarian. She's really changed. It's like I've never seen her before. First time I met you was 10 minutes ago. I already like you here. Hi, Andy. Thank you for saying talking in chat. Wow, I because we're used to it. People leave a follow usually and then they just left. So I cannot remember people if they don't talk to me. Now you talk to me, I will remember you, Andy. You can ask them. I mostly remember people. I remembered weird memories, I would say. Like, I will cherry pick which I whatever made an impression. Thank you for saying that. I remember the first model I saw you in one in was the angel one. Actually, the angel one was the longest model I used. So yeah, that's why I felt like you've been here forever. You say it was a requirement. Doesn't change the fact that I have your fit picture every day. That's actually funny. I promise you, I'm not into feet. Oh, thank you, Sven. Danke. You're really sweet. I wish I was. I'm very mean. This year is my villain arc. Fuck, I forgot. I should be, you know, I should be mean this year. Why am I sweet? Best streamer for Gorm. Hey, excuse you, Glet bro. Excuse you? You forgot me. You forgot me, not me forgot you. And hello there, how have you been, Glet bro? I've been seeing you tweet a lot lately. Sure. Yes. What are we talking about again? I'm not into feet. That's what they all say. I am seriously not into feet, but I would like to experiment with some questionable stuff. I would not further elaborate whatever I just said. I regretted saying that. Again, guys, I'm very wholesome. We had this poll on my Twitter, right? 76% of you guys agreed that I'm wholesome, so no loot here, okay? No loot allowed. 46, 47, 48. Oh, 46, 47. I'm still doing work, by the way. You guys are a great distraction. 46, 47. Okay. Hello, Riachan. I kind of like imagine that's how you shout my name or like how you say it. Who the heck is Glit bro? Bro. Sorry, Glit bruh. What's up? I'm basically just a V-tweeter nowadays. Aren't we all? At this point, I'm too. Arjun. 5, 6, 7, 9. Thank you for 16 months. Been
Next,
forever.
sorry, can't afford
Don't
T3
be
anymore.
sorry.
Please still love me, Sag. Please, you cry.
Actually, T2 is already a lot. Again, you're giving more money to fucking Twitch than me. What are you doing, bro? Oh yeah, that's what I wanna talk about too. What are your stand on whatever circus Twitch is doing these days? What do you guys think of that? It's such a mess, man. Such a mess. Do you feel like you want do you agree with how a lot of streamers are currently considering another alternative, especially those who do this for like a full time and like really depends on this as their main income? For me, it's always gonna be my side income. I'm not gonna be here and be like, "Hey guys, sub to me. Hey guys, give me all your money. If not, I'll haunt you when I die." Kind of stuff like that. No, I'm doing this because I enjoy talking to you guys and I like hanging out most of the time. Anything I got is just a bonus, and I usually give it back to my stream. For example, some of you guys haven't seen this, but I use my last payout to commission another model. Me and my obsession with models. So I'm currently Yes. We're gonna have a 90s style Final Fantasy character of Life 2D. I could finally be a bunny girl. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, because it's just a toggle. So that's where all most of my money has been going. It's all because of these models. If not models, art, but personal art. I don't even share it because I'm a collector. You're buying me another coffee. I'm actually out of coffee bean. Thank you, Mass. Oh my god, you're spoiling me with coffee. I'm already addicted. Anyway, I'll show you more progress once we have more progress. Yeah, I have to buy coffee bean tomorrow. I actually was planning to waiting for my day off to buy it. I drank that much coffee, like the whole bean, like one jar is gone. Because I drank it all in just a span of 2 weeks now. YouTube. Oh shit, we're talking about another platform. Yeah, that's why you guys probably realize, some of you, realize I've been uploading a little bit of clips to my YouTube. But to be honest, editing videos took so much from me. Streaming is a lot easier to do because you just hit the live button and then like after that you're done, kind of. But editing needs so much effort, so much time to do. And like oftentimes I won't be satisfied. It's not impromptu, if anything. It's not spontaneous. So it's a lot of pressure into like having to commit with doing it. Get what I mean? Am I making any sense now? So, yeah, that's hard to do, guys. That's hard to do, but I'm trying to grow it bit by bit. We're almost close to 1k followers, I think. Oh, wait, no, they call it subscriber, right? Which is one of the requirement to earn, I guess. It's only one of them, so like I'm... Nandake, I would love to make money off the videos I exported. Of course, who doesn't? But it's like a slow goal. Like if we hit it, then that's cool, kind of. And it's, for me, it's hard. That's what she said. It's hard. Yeah. Time to stream on Fancy. I've not been streaming on it for a bit now. I'm a lot less loot this day, so I don't really want to stream less loot stuff on those plays, I think. Because they want to see boobies, titties, legs. I don't want that. Ah, really? You're here. Thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed at least my YouTube short. I know people don't really watch the VOD I exported from Twitch or the highlight I cut from Twitch. Haha. But I actually did that so that people who can't really like, who prefer to watch my stream, my past streams on YouTube. Stream is addicted for it. It's just that Twitch is the most optimized streaming platform and it'll be hard to move to another. It is. What do you guys think of Kick? Would you watch people on Kick? I actually want to do some experimental stream on that. I wouldn't say I will be a main Kick streamer, kind of like I'm curious how the platform is and how the community is. I'm saying this so that I can be transparent with you guys. One way or another, I might try it, but I don't know. Maybe not. I don't have that time for it. But like, maybe. It looks a little bit promising. Probably. But I don't really hope on it. Considering how pretty shady it is. But my principle will always be, doesn't hurt to try and see what's going on. Like you actually going out having a field day, people say? I guess what they say. Wait, hold up, I lost my counts. 48, 49, Yeah. Why are you saying that all the money I gave you spent on? No. The donor goals are usually going towards the donor goals. But most of the time, like for example, the ones you donate up here, this is a little bit unfeasible, I would say. So if I have, if I'm waiting, for example, like the easiest example for now is that I'm still waiting for my payday, but I still have some bills to pay off. So I usually take some money from this. You get what I mean? Kind of like that. But from Twitch payout, which is basically from your subs or your gifted subs, your Prime subs, some of the ads, which give me like $1 usually. Considering you guys watch so many ads for me, I'm sorry, the money I got was around $1 probably. But anyway, all those, the payout, I usually use it for streaming related stuff. For example, I get a new art for Kotomi, or if I think of a new design, I usually will get an art first. But they're not like the, you know how people spend on scabs, like those really expensive art, those are, I usually, it's not like that. It's more like sketchy art, not sketchy, simple design art. I don't really show it because I'm very indecisive. I don't know if that's what I want. I just need an artist to visualize it for me, if anything. And then I use it to upgrade my equipment. For example, look at our really nice overlay. Yeah, it's the smallest stuff, you know? I think that's one good way for people who's not a full-time content creating, but also streams. That's a good way to use the payout. Even though it sucks that fucking Twitch took a lot from it, kind of. It is though, it sucks, because I feel guilty. You guys paid 100, right? And I only get $30, let's say, as a comparison. Because Twitch already got 50% and they cut another 20%. Like $20 as tax. So I only get 30, so that's not fair to you guys. And it sucks. But that is actually, I hate that. That's why I don't really mind if you guys want to sub, if you guys want to donate. Oh wait, sub or bits. I don't really mind if you guys want to do it, but I feel bad, if anything. If you buy enough art, you can live in a painting hut. I don't have enough art though. I can show you the whole collection I have. I don't usually get art. I usually draw them these days, but the earlier ones though, probably most of you guys haven't seen it, was when I kind of designed my model into the next one, kind of like from a wolf mama to the angel model. It's those kind of art, get what I mean? As much sense as I usually make. Wait a minute, I need to reread that. If you buy enough, you can live in a painting hut. Rent. Huh? What does that even mean? Wait, what are you? I don't understand. Where's my BGM? Why is it gone? Where's my song in the background? I'll just click on whatever. Oh my god. I watched a friend streaming on Kick. It was mad at this point. I mean, it is still very new and in beta, right? But yeah, have you guys though? Have you guys? If you stream, have you guys stream on it? I wanna know. A lot of crazy people on Kick. Really? People who watch streamers on Kick seem to be there to complain about Twitch's party. Hey! That's why we are, right? We're supposed to But we should let's complain as well. Thank you, Ryo-chan. So stories of kick partners. Yeah, yeah, I've seen that. That's horrible. I hope the kick moderation team is doing something for that. I know they're not big yet, but at the very least, you see, there's no good, like, super good platform. But competition is healthy. So it's a good thing. It's on the rise so that we can put Twitch in their place, kind of like. I hope it makes them sweat and trying to do something, even though what I've seen is that they keep on making decisions that's just gonna destroy them. The layout and design of kicks are very similar to Twitch, suspiciously, so I guess. Day in Twitch takes a lot from streamers. Ah, really? Oh my god, it was so long to read your chat. Yes, 50-50 and another 30, because I'm not from the US, I'm not a US citizen, so there's a tax. They have like a kind of like which kind of tax form you can fill in, but because I'm from, I wouldn't say like the not famous region, like, how do you describe that? Like, I'm not from the main ones, like the Europe, Japan, Australia, I'm not from them. So like, they, to avoid, like, what do you call that? Like, Twitch tries to avoid that, so they take the 30% from that earning to make sure that we avoid any legal problem with tax. That's what I understood from, like, before I signed it, the fucking agreement. There's that. I don't know if it differs for region, though, to be honest. It could be, because it depends on what kind of text form you fill in. I sub mostly for my benefit. I want the emotes. Me too. I mean, it's good to support your favorite streamers, like how I even though I'm in a pinch, I will always leave Emmy a sub. And I love her emotes. I use her emotes a lot. Yeah, you're right. Emotes. Well, at least we get the knowledge of supporting the underdog. Jeff Bezos, it's crazy. He's still suffering off the little money he does make. Mm-hmm, definitely little money. Mm-hmm. 8! I wonder how much I earn from that. No one knows anymore. The ads are very unbearable. I understand that. Me too. It's off-putting, especially if you're trying to discover new streamers. And suddenly you're like facing this huge block of ads. That's so annoying. It will kill my mood immediately. Thank you for the headbutt. Don't you think so? You guys think so? Chotto matte, let me just... I talk, I do a little bit of work, and then I continue talking. That's how we keep the stream and work going on, right? Killing two birds with one stone. But why do we kill birds? Just let them fly free. Oh my god. 72. Okay. I think. That's okay. Okay. Alright. 55, 51, 4, 71. I think I got everything. Nice. Okay, now I can zip all of these. Wah, Shiba. Oh. Give me a moment, let me just... Oh. Compress to zip file. SM... Wait. Layout. Drawing. Let me just list it. Zero 54. No, wait. 55, 57. Wait, 72? 71, 72. Okay, got it. All right. Next. Okay, done. Send. All right. I can actually log out now so I can do it tomorrow because I need to send this to my... Okay. I'm very young. I'm new to the industry, but I hold such a big position. Now I have a team to lead. So I'm sending this to my workers. So it's hard when they have more experience than you, but you somehow have to lead them. That's a little bit iffy, if you ask me. Hold up, let me keep my laptop. Hi. All right. I can finally pay attention a little bit more. I'm not planning to stream long because I'm, like I said, I'm tired. But I at least wanna hang out with you guys for a little bit longer. Hold up. I think Mara says here, on Twitch means the streamer gets pushed more on the front page, is more likely to get sponsorship, so I'm seeing subs as a support too. To be honest with you guys, I am very transparent. To be honest with you guys, back in the day, when during COVID, when VTubers are booming, those were good days, because those were when I realized how I could live by myself, because I was pretty financially dependent on my family. I hated that, so I pick up some part-time jobs. I work as a barista, I work at a cafe, I work at the hotel, I work at... Eventually, like, what's more suitable for me was being my lecturer's assistant, and I got paid well for that, even though it's not on date. It's not on, like, per month. It's per job, so the job is pretty rare, but it's still something. And that's when I slowly started to be financially independent. And then when COVID hit, and like there's nothing to do, and I was just playing games with my friends on Discord, and then one of them suggested, "Hey, you should stream this." And I see it as a way to keep videos of us having fun together. And then when I stream, I met more people, I made more friends that way. And I was playing VR chat a lot. And that time, I was, I'm still on, like, my student study loan / scholarship. It's not a full scholarship, it's like a convertible loan. Basically, you don't pay everything, but you pay a certain percentage of it. So it's, in a way, it's a scholarship, but it's not, because I still have to pay it back, even though not like fully 100%, probably like 30% or 40%. I was still living on it, but it barely covers, because I don't do those jobs anymore. COVID hit, right? And I completely cut off like financial aid from my family, because my other siblings needed more. So that's when I started to be more independent, and like I didn't actually know content creating or like streaming can actually bring you income. That's like the first time in my own experience, the first time I see how, oh, you know, there's a way, kind of like that. Like you can actually do stuff and you can you can earn from it. So that's when I get to know how knowing how to draw can earn you as well. It's like those little silly stuff you guys might already know, but it's all new to me, it's something new to me because all my life I've only been studying and studying and studying nonstop. You know, I have to be that, like, you know, like that gifted kid that always have to thrive and, you know, have good grades, kind of, or else you're a failure, kind of. That's like how I grew up, my environment is. So it's pretty life-changing for me. So in that sense, that's when I started to be really, really financially dependent on myself. Like, I already know how to stand on my own 2 feet. And you guys are actually kind of like a stepping stone. Not a stepping stone, like that one push I needed to, you know, brave myself into the world, kind of. And that's how I pick up a lot of jobs here and there, trying to float around and learn how to live, basically. But I could never make this a full-time thing because I don't like, I call it leeching off people's money. Like, I feel like it's crazy with the idea that I'm just fucking sitting in front of a fucking model doing nothing, doing stupid stuff, probably playing horribly games that people don't play, probably, and then I got paid for it. Like, that's a crazy idea to me. Like, I definitely cannot live off like that, probably, because I don't see it as, I don't think I earn it, kind of, if you get what I mean. That's why I could never do this full time. I would love to do it often, yes. Yeah, it's nice, always hanging out, right? Playing games, doing stuff, trying new stuff, singing, maybe watching stuff together, reacting, starve together. Don't starve together. Playing what we did. Play Genshin, we celebrated like festive season, like Valentine's Day, Halloween. Halloween's my favorite, by the way. There's Christmas, New Year. You know, it's very fun. It's so fun for me. It's been fun. It's been a fun 3 years now. That's crazy. Oh, have a good one, Quad. I just saw the message. Holy shit. Glad YouTube still only has the 2-ad system. Correct. I agree. Oh my god. It happens every 2 minutes? Holy shit. Step on me? Huh? Why? Oh, wait. Oh, stepping oh my god. You see, guys? I'm not the one that has a fetish. Oh my god. Hi, Nufel. Hello, what's up? What's up? We're just chilling, talking. I don't know. Rambling about stuff. I don't know why you guys still listen to me. I'm full of shit. Why would you? It's such a crazy concept. You click on someone and just listen to them talking about your life. That's such a crazy concept to me. Like, who does that? Who actually does that? Who would click on someone and listen to them? Like, who are you? I'm doing this for 3 years and I'm still questioning it. Singing, you say? What do you mean? Unmute? Are you still talking? Question mark? What? Who are you people? No, more like in the viewer perspective. What is this girl doing? Like, what is she talking about? It's more like that. You know? Like, why do you choose to click on someone and listen to them talking about their life? Like, the small things in life, but their problems. Like, I'm very tired today. Work was tiring, work was this and that, there's people, blah 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 blah. But like, oh, school is tiring, everything is tiring, life is tiring, and blah 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 blah. Or like, you know, you might click on it based on games, and you see Minecraft, right? Minecraft gameplay by Just Mistia. Oh my god, Minecraft, I love Minecraft, I'm a pro at Minecraft, and see this fucking girl? This fucking girl trying to get the you know how you just destroy the leaf to see whether you can get the you can get apple from Minecraft, but I use my fucking I use my pickaxe with it when I first play Minecraft on stream. Yeah. Why will you watch that? Why you watch this newbie play? It's stupid. It's like a podcast. So you like podcast type of stream? It is interesting to hear about the other side of the world. What side of the world, Kazu? We're all living probably similar shitty life anyway. But yeah, if only if you want to know about that, it's just that we have I see the sun a lot earlier than you guys. Oh my god. I mean, yes, I also stream because I never thought I would make friends from all over the world. It's crazy. Like, imagine you talking to your friend in real life and say, "Oh, I know someone from Brazil." And like out of nowhere, you know. That's crazy. It's crazy to think that's a thing these days. It's yeah, I have a friend in Germany. Yeah, I know some people in Canada. And oh, I have this girl I really like, my girl bestie in Australia. It's like, what? That's crazy. That's a crazy thing. If you think about it, if you actually say it out loud, talk to your friends, it sounds a little bit crazy. I enjoy having background noise while I do stuff like work. I like to hear what you talk about. Some people prefer listening to songs though. So you prefer this kind of noise than musical instrument? How about people who stream them singing? I like your voice.
Oh, you hello, what's up, boy?
Oh my god. I think over the years, I don't know how I sound like towards you guys. You know how people perceive other people's voice differently? So I don't know how I sound like to it, you guys. But I feel like I get really high-pitched when I'm really excited. But when I'm tired, when we're like in a serious mode, I would be like, hello, bro. Let's talk. Let's talk. But to be honest, in real life, I speak like this. Very calm. Yeah. I have a very nice voice. I don't think so. I hate that's why you feel like some streams I might sound a little bit different because I tweak the settings. I don't know how I want to sound like. I don't know how good I want to sound like. I don't know what good is yet. I'm from the future, I can tell you the future. But the future changes, so don't blame me if it's not what I said for you. So tomorrow will be cloudy. The interesting thing is, despite the other side of the world, most things are the same. Mm-hmm. More or less, we're pretty similar in some cases. We might be vastly different in terms of, you know, like, the usual face, wait, not face, race, religion, culture, law, custom, the norm, like, it's very different, distinctive, but we are similar in some ways, you know? In those weird posts you see, like, I just found out that some people can't resist the urge to bite their soap. Like, at some point, all of us has bitten their soap. So, like, that's a, like, what do you call that? Like a worldwide phenomena, kind of. Like, everyone experiences that at some point, you know? Those are, like, the similarities I'm talking about. Give us more muffled voices, like that. Hi, Muelico. I listen to music also, but over a 10-hour shift, music gets old, correct? You're right. You're right. Holy shit. Are you working on a desk, like a desk, so like you don't move around? Because I feel like if you work at the office on a desk, it's a lot easier to like listen to streams rather than just listening to music. If you're on the go, for example, you're working, like you're handling a machinery, or probably like what you call it, like a vehicle, or you're driving. Yeah. So I think music is a lot better because you don't get distracted. I think the mic hit the stomach.
Are you sure it's the stomach?
Hello, Mamo. Welcome back. How are you? I'm very tired. Thank you. And you? Either way, you have a very soft and soothing voice. Kind of the reason I decided to stay up to get here for the first time. So, yo, what's up, bro?
If I were to change my voice like this, would you still watch me? Do you only love me because of my voice?
Is that so? Can, like, voice be an some sort of charm for people that attracts people? That's really, really interesting. I didn't know that, like, yeah. Because for me, what matters the most is obviously the character or personality of the streamer or whoever I like to watch. Second is whatever mood I'm in. I like art a lot, so I do want to, like, look at artists draw. So, like, yeah. And I don't like super loud streamers. I wouldn't say I don't like them. Probably not my preference to watch for a long time. You know how those people are like very hyperactive on streams? I admire their energy, to be honest. That's so hard to do. I'm gonna be... the introverted me, that's so high energy. Like, even usually after me streaming like this, I feel like I've used up all of my spoons, if you guys know the spoon theory. For example, I only have 2 spoons today, and streaming already take 1.5 spoon. Kind of like that, you know? Like the capacity of my energy. So people who have high energy, I admire them. It's not easy to do, especially if they have to entertain at the same time. They have to stay in character if they are staying in character. They have to enjoy what they do and do that for hours and hours. I could never do that. You know? I like how you don't put on a fake voice like some sort of,
am I not? Are you sure?
I keep on telling you guys I have a fucking voice filter. This is only a filter. Why are you learning German? Warum nicht? Are you German? Are you German? Because when I started this journey as a streamer, I have a lot of German friends, and most of my closest friends are German. So, warum nicht? Ich liebe you know, Deutsch. Not Germany. I mean, I like German language, even though I know it's really hard. You're doing great, Mao. It's been a while. I don't see you often. But yeah, I'm the one that's not been seeing you guys often. Don't drag me down with you. Yeah, I will. Come to hell with me. Let's go! I'm on my last spoon. Yeah, what are you gonna use your spoon with? You can buy more spoons at Walmart. Ha! We don't have Walmart here. Dang, dang. This is the difference that Kazu wants to know. Maybe some of you guys don't know, we don't have Walmart here. Walmart is such a... probably US Canadian stuff. I don't know if Canada have Walmart. I honestly don't know. We live in a totally different world. pulls out a comically large spoon. God damn it, Clip Bro. Spend spoons to wash spoons. Just recharge some spoons because I woke up from a nap. How was your nap? Uchukai? Uchukai! Oh, do you prefer me calling you Kai? I am not, but I can understand it a little. Just a little, a wee bit. What's a little bit? Like, ish. No, I can only say ich kann nicht Deutsch sprechen. I can't speak German. Oh, good tag. But what's weird is that my stream is very weird in the sense that I say Guten Morgen Nacht as like a greeting. Even my ending is Guten Morgen Nacht schlaf schön. Guten Nacht schlaf schön schlaf gut. Und Ramses. Oyesumina sai wan amir mijal dai. Just literally just smash a lot of language there. But like German has the longest part. Have you guys even like wondered what it meant, or are you guys just gonna listen to me speak rubbish? Since watching the horribly slow murder of the extremely inefficient weapon, I'm terrified of spoons. I think I know what you're talking about. We have Walmart, do you? We don't. We have Aeon. I don't know if you've been to Japan, you might see- Oh, Aeon! Oh, I know, 7-Eleven! Oh, I know, Family Mart. Yeah, we have those two in my country. Because, again, I'm from Asia. So we are more accustomed to Asian stuff, obviously! Probably Walmart is- Aeon probably is the Walmart there, kind of like that, you know? But in my town, since it's a small town, I don't have Aeon. I have a small department store. You can call me Uchu or Kai or Uchukai. I can call you Uchu. I want to call you Uchu. It's cute. My nap was interesting. Weird dream. Oh, I love, 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 love. I love sleep. That I love sleep with dreams. I love it. It's... Yeah. It's how you know your brain is active. Your brain is like having a party. Isn't that a computer company? Is it? It's not. It's at the department store here. I want to visit Asia so badly. Oh, I was under an impression that you're from Asia. Well, Asia is big, so which part of Asia? Love 7-Eleven. I like the Japanese 7-Eleven because they have good coffee. Don't come at me, but they do have coffee. Instant coffee or 3-in-1 is such a big thing in Asia because we like efficient. We like efficiency. We like things that is very convenient. Oh, thank you for the follow, Uchukai. Thank you so much. I'm glad you had fun here. Suki de, suki, suki de. Arigato, arigato. What was I talking about? Coffee. Yeah, convenient. That's why we have convenience store. I found out a lot of stuff that is... I mean, that's a given. A lot of normal stuff probably looks weird to people who doesn't have it. So our concept might seem weird to people, kind of like that. But I think that's the beauty of the difference that we have. Being different is not always bad. Being different is good. It means that we all, each all of us has... our own identity. Oh wait, I forgot the most important part to share it with you guys. I actually have I actually had interviews with a big company. It's a really big company. It's like one of top contributor in my country, top 3 contributor. They hold such a huge share of the economy in like me in my country, and they're also known globally in the oil and gas industry. I'm not gonna say the company name, but my dad works for the company. And I applied for it, like, I don't remember when, but they got back to me. They offered me interview. It's also for, it's a good position, guys. I'm a little bit ick with that because I don't intend to join oil and gas. I know how hard it is, how tough it is. It's very competitive. I don't like being too competitive. I want to relax, if anything. Do my own thing, kind of. But it does make good money, and it's such a good thing for your experience. Because right now, I'm excellently in the oil and gas industry as well, but it's project-based. This one is an established one, and the position was pretty high up as well. I will be an executive if I got in. I'm gonna be at least be spoiling my mom and my siblings again, kind of like that comfortable. And but I still, like I said, I still wanna continue my studies, right? So there's that. But to be honest, my first interview, I was interviewed by the head of the department, and then 5 days after that, they got back to me. And I had my second interview yesterday with the CEO. Which means I got shortlisted. It's a 30 minutes interview. And the CEO conducted the interview himself. I got shortlisted. That's why I get to be interviewed by the CEO himself. So, yeah. No, not that reaction. Just Aeon. Aeon. You want to visit Japan, China, Korea, Malaysia, Philippines, Singapore, maybe even... Hey, come visit me. Can have the good food. Spoil your chat too. I will spoil with lots of bullying. I'll assume for now she applied to and got an interview. And a big mate cafe chain, I heard that works. Sash! No! Hello, Daniel! You need to be oily and gassy to join the industry. No, to be honest, it's the closest thing to my background. It's a instrument department. Not the kind of instrument you're thinking of. It's the sensors, the instrument. So, yeah. I think it went pretty well, I would say. I like my current job. It's very tiring, but I get to start from the bottom. So I get to learn so much. I'm only 3 weeks into my new job and I'm already learning so much. So much stuff. Yeah, so if they got back to me again, I more or less have a chance to be offered that new job, and I might have to accept the job because of my dad. We kind of fought a few days ago for 5 days, I think, because he wanted me to work at that company if I were to be accepted. He was very confident I would be accepted because he knows how I am. And but I kept on telling him my desire to continue my study, and I'm still waiting for my official result to come out. It will come out next month, roughly. So I don't know how my fate is, guys, but I'm just gonna tell you, if I were to change the job, I at least will have a better sleeping schedule. I won't have to work so hard, but I will be paid a lot better as well. It is actually a good thing, but for me, knowing how people are, I really like my current job. I would fight to stay with my current job, even though it's just a contract job and I'm still on probation. I know, it's crazy. People say, hey, well, it's stupid. You're being stupid. Just accept a new job. But they don't understand the responsibility I have inside us. I already know how the company is, how people work. Big companies, I've been working with corporations, big ones, twice already. So it left a bad taste in my mouth, and I'm very familiar with my dad's company because I'm living in their housing. My whole life is revolve around them, you know, stuff like that. Like, there's no way I don't know shit about them. I know people, I heard stuff. So for me, for my own sake, like, to be honest, if I were given the chance to choose to make that decision based on my own decision, I would definitely stay with my current job instead. But it's okay. Because my end goal is eventually to continue study, see the world, see more people more often. Probably meet one of you guys along the way. Yeah, so that's one update I want to tell you. So if anything, if I like suddenly got offered a new job, my schedule again is going to change. Sorry. I miss Shadowbringers. Aw, you can always watch my VOD. I uploaded it on my YouTube though. Please watch my YouTube. Give me those watch hours. Please, I'm only at 70 hours out of I don't remember how many thousands YouTube ones. So I can get monetized. It's a lot for me. Being monetized on YouTube is a lot. I could take it because it doesn't require you guys subbing, giving me money, donating or stuff. Just basically just watch the video. That's it. 3,000? No. That's, you unlock the fan funding. It's the monetized video. I think. Well, having a permanent... Wait, ah, nice. My dad is in instrumentation. Now you know my background. My background more or less is the same. Having a permanent makes it easier to look for something you really want to do in the future. To be honest, these days doesn't really apply. People, young people these days, they prefer to have contract position because that's how they jump and earn more. I could give you the closest example I could give you is my own dad. He's been staying with the same company for 30 years and he's making... I'm gonna just give a figure for you guys. I actually don't know how much he's making, but we're not that rich, but we're not that struggling as well. We still can help our own family because his side of family depends on him. And my mom's side of family depends on him as well. So it's all on him and his, that's why the children doesn't really want to, you know, depend on him. Kind of. Anyway, so he's making roughly, it's not big in your currency though, that's what she said, 3.5k I guess every month. That's not a lot, I know, but it's nice. But 30 years, man. But considering he doesn't have the background for it, so he had to start from the bottom, it's understandable for his position. Is that before or after tax? Before. So he does a lot of overtime. He works shift. That's my dad. But people that I know, colleagues that I know, or even like people my age, probably a lot older, they jump 3 jobs already and they're making close to what my dad makes in just 5 years, let's say. So yeah, it's how the world is forcing us to do that. There's no such thing as you being a loyal to company for so long. They're gonna treat you so well, you know. For me, to stay at such a long place at the same wait to stay at the same place for such a long time. I see little growth in there. I don't like it. That's why I keep on moving. I move a lot, right? Because that's just how it is. I get bored easily. I get bored with life. I want something new. Come over to me and bring food, please. No, you come over to me and I'll show you where to get good food. Grabbing dinner since it's 6 p.m. Are you gonna eat? Now I know where you are. Creepily saying that.
I know where you are, Utu.
Holy shit, it's 12 now. It's already midnight. I still have to wake up early tomorrow. I have to send my parents to the airport. I don't have work. I have work to do, but I don't have to go to work tomorrow. But I still need to get some sleep, guys. I'm really, really loving hanging out with you all. And I'm like half asleep. But I really missed you guys. How long will you stream? I'm about to end. I'm like this already. Oh yeah, I will never do sleep stream because I snore. I snore loud. Very loud. Kind of like that. I am probably louder than that. Don't take notes. Don't pretend that you don't know that. Yeah, so no sleep stream because you guys are just gonna hold it over my head when I snore. I know. I enjoy people who snore. Okay, that's a weird thing to say. I mean, I don't mind people snoring. It's nothing to me. It's not mendicus. It's not annoying. It's not annoying. We could get free snore stream? Because you're into weird shit, man. Why? Why though? Why? Hey yo. Do you use audio of people snoring to fall asleep? No. No. Close, but no. No, but these days I'm the one snoring, so there's no way I could hear snore first before me snoring first. What am I even saying? Does that even make sense? You guys, am I making sense for you guys? Am I? My brain is kaput right now. Oh, I just drank water, don't you? Did you hear that? I wouldn't mind your snoring keeping me awake, then I could. What are you, Edward Cullen from Twilight? You probably haven't watched Twilight. I wanna rewatch it. I wanna cringe together. You guys wanna cringe together with me? To be honest, for that era, for that like year, it's such a good movie. Maybe it's time to sleep. I know. That's way past my bedtime now. My bedtime is around 11:30, guys. I know. Are you proud of me? I've come so far from sleeping at 6, 7 a.m., 8 a.m. even, to fucking sleeping on time, 11:30. Oh my god, your girl is growing. I mean, literally growing bigger. Well, I don't know. I feel more fit these days, even though I'm still fucking chubby. But I feel a lot healthier. You know there's a difference, right? Even though you don't really lose your weight, you're still the way you are, but you inside, you know you feel healthier. I'll see myself out. Potatomen also sparkles in sunlight. Twilight watch party. I really want to do watch party. I like doing it. I want to do it in VR, VR chat, because I like the experience of watching movie in VR. But knowing myself, I would pass out the fuck away. I watched the first Twilight because I wanted to see if it really was just so shitty, however insane it was. I agreed with them afterwards. It's good, actually. It gets good. The first is always the worst. Like, it's hard to watch that, but like, you gotta finish what you started. That's what he said. She said. Wait, she said that. Yeah, she said that. You gotta finish eventually. So please cringe. I would do it for the sake of cringing again. I like rewatching old stuff. Okay, you guys are holding me off, actually. You know what? Let's talk a little bit more. It's 1:50, so... Wait, I've been streaming for 1 hour 51 minutes, so we have a bit of time. we have a bit of time for that. 2 hour mark, I think it's... That's kind of long. That's what she said. I'm streaming kind of long. That's what she said. Wow, I'm surprised with myself now. Oh. Do you not think so? I feel like... Yeah. The fuck you saying? Since when is the first always the worst? The third is always the worst. No spoilers. Wait. You're kinda right. But yeah, finish what you started, man. Finish it. That's what he said. She said. You should finish it. Watch it. Watching it. I'm not making sense now. I'm actually gonna look for people to raid. Oh my god, guys. I'm so sorry. I barely do games. I barely put out stuff these days. Can't make 8 more minutes. We can sing one song and then actually be done with it. See? It's a lot easier if you have something to do. Oh, isn't it always that way? Wait a minute. Just looking for a song is gonna take me a while. Song suggestions. Oh, I have song suggestion? What? Okay, let's sing. Oh. I have a song that is very sleepy. Why? Why sleepy song? So stupid. Oh, I haven't sang this song for a while, and YouTube is gonna play some ads. Give me a moment. I don't know what I'm doing. This one. That one. This one. Ah, you remember this song? We have 6 more minutes. I'm gonna be muted. The stream is gonna be muted because I'm playing this song. Asano shi kitto tare ni mo mada shitte nai unaki de anna ni ima kagayaiteru nanda ka doko ga watashi ni. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Itto ga ii ka dote nani ga honto ka wakaranaku nari sou jibun wo sagashite kokoro no antenna nobaseba Tokimeki ga wakaru, I wanna get it. Yume wa koko ni aru yo, donna toki mo sugu soba ni aru yo. Natoe chipoke demo, so hajimari ni naru nda. Itsuka mekuri aeru, tatta hitori shika inai watashi. Motto shinjireba ii, mirai ga aru, be my only angel. Why? 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 For commission. For commissions? Oh? What commission? I have commission? You want commission? You want to commission me? What commission? Why? Why? How? Explain yourself, man. Explain! Wait, let me read. Sorry. How about the one you promised me to learn?
I forgot which one. I'm sorry. I forgot which one. I'm on Obasan. You need to remind me.
No, so you can... Stupid. Brain kaput, not working. Sorry. Oh, I have one song perfect for you guys. Welcome back, Quatari, for the mess. Rice and bean, chicken hots, beetroot. Oh, love that. You guys ready to sing this with me? Our last 3 minutes, let's go. Thank you for the... Wait, I got the wrong version. Fuck me, man. Oh, excuse me. Don't do that. Okay. Maybe we should sing this one. Wait, did they remove it? Did they remove the version? Did they remove it? Is this a karaoke version? We got a number one victory royal. Yeah, for now we're about to get down. 10 kills on the board right now. Just wipe out the metal town. My friend just got down. Now we're heading southbound. Now we're in the Pleasant Park Street. Look at the map, go to the mark sheet. Take me to your Xbox, play Fortnite today. You can take me most of mine, but not Lutle. I would really love to sleep. You can be a pro Fortnite gamers and dream. He said, hey, bruv. You got some heals and shit, pot? I need healing and I'm only on 1 HP. Hey bro, sorry, I found nothing on Safari. I checked the upstairs of house, but not the underneath. Yeah, there's a chest down there, I think. Storm is coming, but we need heals to prepare. I've got V-Bucks to spend more than you can contend. I am cool. Pro Fortnite. I never play Fortnite, by the way. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. You can take me to Boys Meyer, but not Little Lake. Why though? Really love to chug chug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers. Let's go, gamers. La 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 yeah. La 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 yeah. La la la. Bro, Fortnite gamers, let's go. Goals. Yeah. We have time. Oh my god. You guys like that? Did I not make you leave? I'm pretty sure some of you guys left. Oh my god. Okay, but now I'm reaching 5 seconds left. Now I'm gonna end. Wait, raid. Fuck, who do we raid? Quill, right? Quill is online? Quill is still online? Is Quill here? Is Quill still online? Did he raid someone? Quill. Well, Quill raided someone, I think. I don't see him online anymore. What the heck? I think you game viewers during... Yeah, you mean you, Relay. Well, actually, Relay, since you just subscribed to my YouTube channel, I have a playlist full of it, my cover, including that. So if you would like to hear me actually sing that, you can check out my YouTube channel. I know it's very messy right now. I'm bad at, you know, organizing my shit. So you can check it out later. I sing a lot before, but now I don't sing much. I don't know what to sing. I guess. To record them. Too. I don't think I could. Aww. You still online in your list? It's not online in my list. Aww, thank you, Mess! Deadling? What do you mean? Does it work? It should work. So, Quill is still streaming? Am I missing his name? No, he's not streaming. He's offline for me. Oh my god, I'm blind. Guys, I really do need to sleep. I am blind. Oh, he's doing in real life stream. Look at that. He's wearing a onesie. So cute. I like the duck. It's so cute. I think that's the duck. Yeah, it is. Wait, is that a duck? Wait, how do we raid? Oh, okay. Wait, does this work? Oh, it worked. It worked. All right. Oh, wait. BGM. There. There you go. Thank you guys for... Link is 404. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm fucked. Why though? Why did I break? There. I don't know, Ken. I don't know how, where. Oh, because of the fucking sea. Anyway, guys, thank you for. Wait, who deleted? Moderator? Kazu? Why? What happened to Kazu? What did Kazu do? Oh, because Kazu. Kazu. Posted link probably there. I removed it. I'm sorry, Kazu. Welcome back. Oh, I like that. I like the message. I linked your channel exactly. You can't do that. You forgot that. There's no links allowed. I think. Yeah. Anyway. I'll see you whenever I'm free, okay? I'll update you guys, whatever it is. I love all of you. Thank you for hanging out with me today. I had fun. Oh my god, he's playing Tetris. Or maybe that's Tetris, I think. Bye, guys. Love you all. Kisses and good night. Have a nice day. Love you all. Bye-bye. See you. Oh, let's go. Let's go.
For the lark. I hope you have a good day.
Oh?
Sell some propane. No, but I'll drop a turkey for you.